Hello and welcome to Trengo Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to work with rules. The rules function is a handy feature within Trengo that makes it possible to automate tasks. Tasks like assigning a ticket to a team, setting up certain labels, or even setting up a flowbot. If you want to know more on how to create a flowbot, then please check out the link in the description. Rules can be found via settings under automation. Let's add a new rule. Rules within Trengo work with so-called conditions and actions. When a ticket meets a certain condition, a predetermined action will automatically take place. Let's start by giving the rule a name. Then select which channels you want the rule to be active on. Then choose if the rule needs to trigger as soon as there's an incoming message, or that the rule only triggers when you assign the ticket to a specific team or user. Select the sort order to decide what rule takes place first. Let's create a rule to auto-assign emails to our sales team. As a condition, we'll set ticket status equals open. This makes it so that as soon as there's an open ticket in the channel, this rule will be triggered. As actions, we'll set assign to team sales, attach label lead, and finally, send notification to our user, in this case our sales executive, and when that's done, press save changes. Now, when we receive an email in this channel, this rule will be activated. Let's see if it works. As you can see, we just received an email and the rule automatically activated. We've only shown you one simple method. If you need any more help, then please contact us. Thank you for watching.